Once upon a time, there was a monk named Gregor Mendel.
Hello.
He loved nature. One day, he was looking at all of the plants and he wondered how it all happened.
I don't know.
His friends and his professors encouraged him to find out about hereditary and living things, so he did. He decided to use pea plants because they were the easiest to control. He cross-pollinated a purebred green plant and a purebred yellow pea plant. He found out that all of the pea plant babies were green. It was like the yellow trait completely disappeared. So he tried again. And again. He then took two F1 pea plants, or the offspring of the purebred pea plants, and cross-pollinated them. The yellow gene was back. How weird. Maybe it was a flaw. So Mendel did the experiment again. And again. Until he finally came up with his law of dominance. He came up with the idea that there was a factor that made the pea plant green and another factor that made it yellow. We now call these factors genes or alleles. Green is dominant over yellow, so when Mendel cross-pollinated green with yellow, only green showed up. The end. Mendel did not actually use pea pots, they were pea pots. Peapods cannot actually walk. No peapods were hurt or abused in the makings of the stone.
Ding!